Hello, Alex Butler. So today I'm going to be putting a wash on, and I'm going to be washing Rowan's gi. So here's the machine. Okay, and here's the drum. I'm also going to throw in Rowan's rash guard. So let's get loading. And detergent we're going to be using today is the Ariel with anti-odor defect pod. I actually need to get the pod before I start the drum. So, here's the detergent, what we're going to be using. Oh. Into the machine. Okay. And close the program. That's going to be synthetics. 30 degrees, 1200 spin, 1 hour 37. As I said, that's the program. And this is working fine. So, the last time I washed this gi, the washing machine sensed 56 minutes. Or was it 59 minutes? I can't remember, but it won't be taking that time. It'll probably take like 50 something minutes to wash this gi. Now, I put an aerial pod in it before. It's just a little smelly. So, I put in a clean aerial pod. As you can see, the aerial pod. You probably won't be able to see. Yeah, there it is. It's melted. Okay, first intermediate spin. After first rinse. Mm-hmm. Ah yes, the washing machine sensed 56 minutes. Washing machine sensed 56 minutes to wash this ghee. Now we're going to make it. See you, isn't she? Okay, spin drain.